Kiley Rosengrant and Carly Ruzbasan had another great day for Torrington girls volleyball today. It was a 3-0 win, so you were working on some stuff. Kiley, what were you working on?
A lot of what we were working on was communication, because when we talk together and we're a team and we're loud together, that's when we play the best.
And Carly, what else?
We had tremendous passes today. Like, if they tipped it, we were right under it.
I thought you guys did great. Watertown showed some spark, but you came through. Thanks so much.
Thanks.